Are you ready? Is this cake right now? Right now? Okay. Once again, as Marie Antoinette suggested, let them eat cake. Wavy Gravy says, let's don't eat it, let's listen to it. Make welcome, please, Cake. Clap your hands. Clap your hands for Cake.
That she moves back and forth. It's such a simple machine. She doesn't have to use force. When she gets what she wants, she puts the rest on a tray in a Ziploc bag. Alright, she's got a serrated edge that she moves back and forth. It's such a simple machine. She doesn't have to use force. When she gets what she wants, she puts the rest on a tray in a Ziploc bag. All right, in the freezer. Got a silk dress and healthy breasts that bounce on his Italian leather sofa. All right. That's our soundtrack. Is that okay out there? Really? Okay. There's a lot of echo in this room. This is a song that was written at the top of a very tall building. If I threw my guitar apartment, waiting for your phone calls all to end. Yeah, I'm sitting watching wind blow, watching time go, watching cars go by. I'm waiting for these memories to begin. Seem like they can reach me here. The clamor of jackhammers seems so faint. No. Well, the way you treat me lightly, only slightly, brings me down a lot. I don't think that I'll ever be the same. to regret it? Or would I smile and watch it slowly fall, fall, fall? Is this many people capable of unself-consciously singing a very simple chorus? Okay. I believe it when I hear it. If you don't start singing, we'll just stop the song and do another one where you don't have to participate in anything. Okay, this just goes like this. That great. I'm not catching on fire today. Love has started to fade. I'm not going to laugh today. I'm not gonna smile. You're out living it up today. I've got bills to pay. And the grave digger puts on the forceps. Yeah, the stonemason does all the work. Yeah, the barber can give you a haircut. Oh, the carpenter can take you out to lunch. Yeah, but I just wanna play on my panpipes. Oh, I just wanna drink me some wine. As soon as you're born, you start dying. So you might as well have a good time. Alright, well now, sheep go to heaven, goats go to hell. Oh, sheep go to heaven, goats go to hell. All right. Oh, very simple. I'm not feeling that great. I'm not catching on fire today. Love has started to fade. Well, I don't wanna go to Sunset Strip. I don't wanna feel the emptiness. Yeah, both marquees with stupid band names. I don't wanna go to Sunset Strip. Yeah, the stonemason does all the work. The barber can give you a haircut. Oh, the carpenter can take you out to lunch. No, but I just wanna play on my panpipes. I just wanna drink me some wine. As soon as you're born, you start dying. So you might as well have a good time. Oh, well, sheep go to heaven, goats go to hell. All sheep go to heaven, goats.
I don't hear anyone. Do I have to ask you? All right. A little bit loud. Oh. Like a big, stupid rock concert event. A little bit louder, please. All right. Band gets quieter, people get louder. Like a takeover. This is your song. Take it over. I'm handing it over to you, almost like the power structure of South Africa, handing it over to the blacks. Now you get to just take this song and hold it up high, a little bit louder, please. I don't hear them. But then again, as a musician, your hearing starts going, so maybe I just don't hear you because my ears are damaged. Or maybe it's because they're shy in Davis. Or maybe it's because this band really sucks. And nobody wants to be seen singing along with this band that might be, I'm sorry, this is not good enough. A little bit more out of control, out of tune, whatever it takes. That's beautiful. Feels good to sing once in a while, not just watch people sing, but a little bit louder. I won't. Okay, that's beautiful. Keep it going.
Go to hell. Go to hell. Go to hell. Go to hell. All right. Go to hell. Go to hell. Okay. Go to hell. Go to hell, all right.
Thank you. Thank you for your participation and patronage. Well, let's do this song. You got time for another song or two? Okay. Because a lot of times politicians show up late to events, and that's just part of their lifestyle. We're going to play a shorter set. It's fine, no problem, but we have to finish by 3:30, so I don't know what time it is right now. Okay. All right. One, two, ready, begin. Now, head. heads of state who ride and wrangle, who can look at your face from more than one angle, can cut you from their bloated budgets like sharpened knives to chicken McNuggets. Now heads of state who ride and wrangle, who look at your face from more than one angle, can cut you from their bloated budgets like sharpened knives to chicken McNuggets. Shut the fuck up. Yeah. Shut the fuck up.
Shut the fuck up.
Now. Learn to buck up.
Shut the fuck.
Shut the fuck up.
Right. I say what?
Shut the fuck. Now. Learn to buck up. Very relaxing. How about just Craig? Well, now there's nimble fingers that dance on numbers, will eat your children and steal your thunder, while heavy torsos that heave and hurl will crunch like nuts in the mouths of squirrels. Now nimble fingers that dance on numbers will eat your children and steal your thunder, while heavy torsos that heave and hurl will crunch like nuts in the mouths of squirrels. Shut the fuck!
Shut the fuck up!
Shut the fuck up!
Right! Shut the
clever feet that flicker like fire and burn like candles in smoky spires do more to turn my joy to sadness and somber thoughts of burning planets. Now nimble feet that flicker like fire and burn like candles in smoky spires do more to turn my joy to sadness and somber thoughts of burning planets. Shut the fuck.
Watch out.
Right. Just the guitar. Just bass and trumpet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How about the guitar? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, now. That's the way the song goes. We have time for another song? Okay. This song is on the B side of a single that's available. We're not going to play the A side because I don't feel like it. And we have to do what we feel like doing in order to best serve you. Yeah. Since this is our last song, I'll just announce that we have a mailing list. It's over by the side of the stage. If you're interested in ever hearing this band again, please do sign our mailing list. We'd be glad to send you our junk mail once a month.
Oh, really? Okay.
We'll do an extended version of this song then.
Okay, let's do this song instead.
This is a song about a very real problem in the United States today, probably one of the biggest problems that we face. More serious than flag burning or our crumbling inner cities or educational systems. This is the problem at the bottom of it all. Your pentagram is down below our floor. Your naked body shimmers in the night. Dancing and chanting in a sacrificial rite. Your feet are dry with the ashes from dead babies who have passed the test just like all the rest, but never really understood the reasons why they took it in the first place. Ah, yeah, in the first place. Your feisty eyes won't make me fall apart. Your turquoise and silver won't weaken this old heart. I am, well, now, dancing and chanting at a sacrificial rite. I fell to the ground on a windy, windy night. Well, I have passed the test just like all the rest, but never really understood the reasons why I took it in the first place. In the first place.
Watch out.
The test just like all the rest, but never really understood the reasons why I took it in the first place. Oh yeah, in the first place.
The thick breezeway door, like she'd done 100 times before. Jolene smoothed her dark hair in the mirror. She folded the towel carefully and put it back in place. Yeah, I wanna pull you down into bed. Wanna cast your face in lead. Oh yeah, alright, okay, well now. But every time I pull you close, yeah, push my face into your hair. Rinse and tobacco smoke. That silly scent is always, always there. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah, ha! Yeah, yeah, yeah. Jolene heard her father's uneven snores. Right then she knew there must be something more. Jolene heard the singing in the forest. She opened the door quietly and stepped into the night. Yeah, I wanna throw you out into space. I wanna do whatever it takes. Well, but every time I pull you close, put my face into your hair, cream rinse and tobacco smoke. Well, that silly scent is always, always there. Watch out! With this. It's dark. It's getting darker. But you can still see the outline silhouettes on the hillside in Scotland somewhere. Hooded figures in capes coming towards you, walking not swiftly but steadily towards you, never stopping. And they're singing. A huge mass of them are singing in very low, ominous voices. This will be frightening if you participate. A little bit louder. A little bit louder. Very simple. How about if Greg stops singing and just plays his guitar, and it'll be just Greg and the many, many voices coming down off of the hillside. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, keep it going. Thank you.
Have a good time. See you later. Bye-bye. If you're interested in coming and seeing us again, we're going to be playing on the 13th, the Friday the 13th, at the Cafe Montreal on Del Paso Boulevard, a wonderful neighborhood. Go bowling and then come see us. There's a bowling alley right next door. Or sign our mailing list. It's a pleasure working for you. See you later.